So I run it about 1400 RPM and with two pumps on the auxiliary hydraulics. And it split them like it's nothing. And I think it needs some better wear plate installation. This one is trying to escape here. It would probably improve the service life to put some grease nipples here. And on the back too, maybe. Works like a charm. I think it needs automatic return mechanism, some sort of linkage. So when you pull it down, release, it would automatically go up, and at some specified height it would stop. And almost kneecapped me because this surface is so smooth. It needs some BBs welded to it so it wouldn't slip. And if you think it maybe needs another X across there, I'm not so sure because it's quite fast, and the additional welded X blade, something would sometimes probably interfere more than it would help. But maybe some quick attachment blade through those holes, maybe that would be doable. It was probably created on a old clapped out attachment plate, so that's why I had to mill it down a bit so that the almost new plate would fit between the hooks there. Overall, good piece of kit. Beats splitting with an axe any day. Update on the multicar yet, but I managed to purchase another one of these, so in a few weeks I'll go fetch it and we'll see what's what.